Okay. Oh, my, hold on. Gotta fix something here. Mic in. There we go. Now I'm talking. All right, welcome. Hope everybody's having a good day so far. We're back with Girls Frontline. I guess there's this mini event. The Wave Wrangler. I don't know. Apparently, I already have this costume. So it looks like I'll be grinding up for effectively a black card, which is not too bad. I don't have TAC 50. Hey, Dark Caves. Welcome. Thanks for stopping on by. Yeah, this is a rerun. So like I was just saying, I already have this costume. So we're going to go for a black card. I think TAC 50 is in the loot pool for one of these. I'll probably start grinding for that because I'm pretty sure I don't have TAC 50. Yeah. Never going to say no to a free black card, right? That's what I thought. All right, let's just see what happens. Is there a story part of this? Right? That's what I'm saying. Like, I had to check before starting that. I was like, do I have TAC 50? Turns out I don't have TAC 50. So let's go get TAC 50, yeah? But I'm just going to let the story play out. I think I did a lot of like story skipping in the first time. So since I'm streaming it now, I'll go and do I'll play this properly and just like kind of watch the event play out. Yes, I saw the, what is it called? What was it called? I retweeted it. Longitudinal Strain. Yeah, that sounds like it'll be next month. Yeah. Never, I don't want to miss a major event. We're going in. I'm going to try to see if I can make my echelons a little stronger. We'll see, but yeah, I haven't had any issues, thus far. I started playing maybe a month before Singularity, and that's when I was really struggling. We're talking like I cleared the we're talking like I cleared the event with a bunch of 2 stars. Like I just threw all the 2 stars at my problems, and it somehow worked out. Yeah, that'll be another thing. We'll see. Oh yeah, for neural upgrades. Yeah, it's a little surprising. I mean, I barely keep up with them. I tend to just like wait a little bit and just see who everyone is talking about, and I'll just go off that. What was I gonna say? I think whenever new ones come out, if the doll's already at level 100, I'll go ahead and bring out to mod 1 at the very least. It's getting more expensive the longer this goes on. Resources ready, I guess. I don't recall using Liam too much. I have an Enfield in the safe. I've never shot it. Don't ask me why. Always picking up ammo every other month or so, and it's like, oh, you should pick some 303, try out the Enfield. I'm like, nah. Honestly, out of all the bolt rifles I have in my dad and my, you know, the collection between my dad and I, it's the K-31 was the best shooter out of all of them. But ammo is like so expensive, so, you know, I took it to the range like one time years ago, maybe like over 7 years ago at this point, I think, and oh, it shot like a dream. Oh, it shot like a modern rifle. And I'm like, are you kidding me? And then I go back to my Mosin, and it's like, eh, it's all right. Type 56 might be a fun one. See. I remember getting her early on and trying to use her. I don't have one. I thought about figuring out how to get into the AK, but because of the ammo situation, really hard to do so. Okay, so we're gonna fight, and dude, just kill him. We don't need this. Yeah, I'm, like, I am excited about GFL2. I've seen a little bit about it, and I'm interested. I'm not so much interested in the other stuff. Oh, it's dropping an hour from now. Crazy. Yeah, I'll just wait. Like, I have a friend who got me into this, but he was, like, think he already had like a, he'd already been playing this for about a year before I joined up. But I'll wait. I always wait. I'm actually looking forward to School Idol Festival 2. That's the one I'm looking forward to. I'm gonna figure out a way to stream that one. You played original XCOM? Yeah. The only thing I have to compare it to is Valkyria Chronicles. I never really got into XCOM, but I played the hell out of Valkyria 1 and 4. Yeah, kinda. I agree. I don't think I've ever recalled hearing that track before. I win. What was it? 20 to 30. I can get 120 per day. Okay. Sterling, I already have Sterling. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Oh, that is a big dude. See if we can do this without alerting the hydra. Oh, it just turns that thing on. Okay. Ouch, those are arrows. Every time I deploy the AR team, it just makes me want a, it just makes me want M16 to be modded. That's it. Nothing crazy. Why do I keep returning to base? Okay. I have a feeling Lewis is gonna go in disguise. 99. Do I have level 99? Hold on. Oh, there she is. I'm cool with that. Alright, get back in. Suit. Whoa. Thank you. Okay, let's fight. Jesus. This guy. This guy knows where I am constantly. Can't move up one more square. Why did I fail? Wait, why did I fail? Huh?
Shoot up.
that was kind of irks me. I'm going to assume that if a Hydra is next to me when I end my turn, that's the condition. That's the failure condition. I'm going to take a little detour. This one knows where I am. No, my command post got captured. That's why. Crap, really? Like, I need to go up. Okay. Wait, that one too? I don't get it. I can't, and I can't deploy additional echelons. Oh, this is going to be annoying. I'm basically going to be defending the command post until I'm like, I'm ready to make a move, until I get rid of all the small fry, and then I can make a move for the node. Oh, it's so annoying. Now, this Hydra doesn't move on the command post, that should be okay. Are you kidding me? Bro. Dude. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Crap, I can't do anything about those. All right, it's over. God, I hate this. Oh, I hate this so much. Okay. No good. There's no turn limit. Rid of this guy. Dang it. Can't really make a move. If I go here, he'll detect me. If I stop here, stop by that. Yeah, you sure? My node. Oh, thank Christ. Oh, that was awful. Well, anyway, here's the cutscene. Enjoy. Thank you. Okay. That's cool. That's crazy. 30. Oops. All right. Before I do the last one, I will be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Let's finish this. There you are, TAC 50. We're gonna hunt for you here pretty soon. Here we go. Alright, we're set. Okay. Guy pulls out a supernova warframe, I guess. It's that's not a supernova. Okay. I was gonna make a MechWarrior joke, but only 20,000? Oh, you poor fool. Oh, I could have three. Oh, but M16. For this one. Seems kind of fitting. And then, just in case, I'll bring out Alchemist. I don't even know what the goal is. Do I take out... I just take that. I think I made a grave mistake. Bring out a dummy echelon for this. the goal. Just kill that guy? Okay. Oh no. Ouch. Come on, get him. Yes. It's done. Ooh, took a lot of damage. Yes, whatever. Whatever. All right, got it. Let's enjoy the rest of this, guys. Okay, cool. That was interesting. I don't remember it the first time. I think I skipped all the chords, but I don't remember it being this hard. Or at least that third stage, right? Okay, so what I want to do, I want to start farming. I have like 20 minutes. I want to farm. Okay, so how many points do I have?
100.
Oh, I gotta put all these guys in the... Sorry, guys. May as well collect on these. Boom. So, 4 chests in total. Let's try the I should put the rescue ferry on. Where'd the rescue ferry go? Okay, so let's see how well the handgun team does. I don't even think I turned on the rest of it. I think I'll use the 404. I understand. Okay, minimal damage. Yeah, this'll work. Please, man. Man, I'll have to repair them no matter what, but a lot better than, or it could be a lot worse. Okay, so really quick, I'm gonna run it a couple more times, I think, but, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna run a couple times. You know what? One more time will be fine. We'll do it one more time. Then we'll call it a night. Anyway, I was thinking about, like, I was thinking about that CG. I was thinking about that last cutscene, right? And it had the actress impersonating Lewis. And I kind of want to change the thumbnail to that. Is what I'm thinking right now. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about right now. Because I thought it was a cool, thought it was a cool CG, and like way better than just using the current intro screen. Found it. Damage isn't too bad. Whoa. Ooh. Took like a grenade hit or something there. Okay. Cool. Don't need it. All right, so I'll call it a night right there. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow I'll be playing Galadrius Blaze. That's a new shoot 'em up I discovered from the Steam summer sale. So that'll be interesting one. It looked it had like an anime opening and everything. So I was like, oh man, that's crazy. I gotta play that one. So we'll play that one. So everyone have a great night or a great rest of your day wherever you are. I'll catch you in the next one. But before I go, I'm going to switch over to the thumbnail and I'm going to change the thumbnail right now. Here we go. Let's do it. Okay, so this is the thumbnail I used originally. So I had to look for that CG of Lewis, and I found it. Where did I save it to? And by there she is. Boom. Do that. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna hide that. I'm gonna hide me for now. Oh, but I gotta lock it up. Okay, so this one, let's put it down. Put it down here. I have an idea for this. Okay, hold on. Let's add another image. We're gonna put like a speech bubble. Okay. We're gonna put a speech bubble. We gotta do it like that, right? Okay. What's in the box? Oh God. What's in the box? All right. Okay, so let's take my avatar. Let's swap, reset. Reset you first. Nope, I gotta unlock you. Transform, reset, transform. Okay, so front and center. So let's change you. I gotta like look through my PNGs to find the right one here. It's 756. Raj. Seven, five, six. Okay. There's that. There I am, right? Let's crop me down. Let's say 266 by 266. The top I'm not too worried about. I'm thinking of that. And the bottom I needed to just like be my head. Oh, God. There we go. There we go. And I'll just continue to crop the sides more. .437 Yeah, that should be good. Oh. Which one is that? Okay. I need to put you above that. Put you like that. And it's done. There we go. Kind of like that. I like that a lot better. But do I put this up here? Down here. Yeah, I'll just leave it like that. I'll just leave it like that. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. I like it. Screen cap it. And I'm just going to change the thumbnails when we get out of here. So, all right. Thanks for hanging out, everyone. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Caladrius Blaze. Everybody take care. Have a good one.